when Danny and Mark had that big mansion, he should have nicked a load of wood out of there and built one. Because he had about 30 sheets of wood in there. That's what he should have done. That's what I should have done anyway. I should have just fucking laid wood down and drilled it into the floor with long bolts and then built, put pallets there, like that, you know what I mean? And I should have just built my own one. That's what I should have done. When I paddle it on Matlock there, I remember all the reasons why I bought this boat. You know what I mean? Because it's so much fun and you can... Yeah. I know, yeah, that's the problem, isn't it? I know, beautiful those. When you come on here, you remember why you bought this boat in the first place, because it's so much fun, you know what I mean? Yeah. I know, yeah. I know. Saying that, I'd like an RS6 Avanta safe. Wow. What a car. I've got that top gear magazine that I have for you. It's got that four-wheel drive bloody four-wheel drive one, what's it called, the Nomad. It's got that in it. It's got a whole feature on it. Hey, I know, I'll give you one, remember? Yeah. You got it. Oh, I thought it was. It just kicks me off. Bit of a funny level. About 20 minutes. Oh no, yeah!